Hey everyone, and welcome back. The Song of the Deep. Continue game. Last we were left off with that makes sense. Why didn't they have that fucking thing before? The lovely phytoplankton. Avials love. Okay, so what's the next step? I gotta get out to the Forbidden City. Get buku money for that fucking eel. Yeah. I'm gonna go down. Come on, baby doll. I guess I'll just leave him behind. You guys gonna get out of my way? Thank you. There we go. Never ruins. Let's go get our reward. Oh, you don't want that? Fuck you. Let's go see this motherfucker. Save here. All the way out to the right. Oh, this, okay. Look, you get over here without even doing that much. At least I have this puncturing. I don't really know how I'm supposed to do all this. But at least this is somewhat simple. raw jackets. Actually kind of annoying. Fuck me, no. What's inside here? Sacrificrit. So far, there's not that much that's actually in here. Must be something down here. Yes, there is. I don't think there's anything else that would this to pop. Should just fall right on top. Oh yeah, there's one. Now to just get the other one. I was wondering, I was like, what is that? I'm assuming just because I'm not in the vicinity of where it's registering it. So wait, I'm only allowed one. This one's gonna be challenging. Actually, not really. I think about it. That is going to be a bit challenging. Can't do this. I have to progress with the story. I'll come back for this after if I'm not encountering the final boss or anything. Okay, so there's a time well done here. I at least have a save point. Come on, seahorse. Let's do this. Where's shaking again? I got my machine gun ready. So cool. That thing's actually genuinely cool. Does that okay, so if I shoot them once. Why are you with three hit? You never wore that before. That was actually genuinely close. Okay. I don't know how I made that. to Foise. Ah, my friend. You have to do better than this. I've encountered you so many times. There we go. Give me that health. Almost have this. Come on. Games always love three stages for bosses. I don't know why. What annoying sometimes. There we go. Finally beat that! Do I go up or do I go down? I can go up and get that. Just 300 dollars. Yeah. So I still got a bit more ways to go. $200? Yeah, that's $200. Save with that money in hand. Okay. This is all about, but let's see where this goes. I'm gonna save up for that. Oh, I get this one over.
The lair of the Rimorosa lay beneath the dark, twisted ruins known as the Caverns of Madness. Mirren could not shake the feeling that something unimaginably terrible had happened in this place.
Concentration must not break. Ow. Oh my god. Fuck. middle, left, down, left, right, up, down, middle, right, that bouncing me around like a fucking ping pong ball. Bounce, 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 ow. So if I eat one more of those, I'm fucked. I hate it whenever they do those like little fucking short bursts. Looks like it was kinda fucking like those. You don't do those. Just a dick move. Okay. So there was just a little secret if I would have went up inside there. So let's see what's deep down dark inside. Another fucking kill room. Why didn't I just go down? How the fuck is there a puffer fish?
Refused to move out of the way.
Give me that fucking health, you asshole. Thank you. This is total nonsense and bullshittery. Funny, isn't it? Especially in this game. Okay, let's do this again. Save up here. Since I'm going in the right spot. Jesus Christ. Well, at least if I get hit by that, I'm dead. Get the shit out of it. That's good.
Going back to the subways.
Gotta get that double helix.
Yeah, you.
For a moment, as the tine from the wellspring surrounded her, Meryn thought she smelled wild orchids. She closed her eyes and remembered the day, long ago, that she and her mother had made necklaces from the fragrant purple blossoms. And when she reopened her eyes, she no longer felt alone. She was ready to complete her journey.
Hey. Stop pushing me back. Better be worth it. 75? Fuck. Okay, let's save. And head back down to the cavernous depths. So I guess I was going in the right direction. I don't want to save again. How long have I been? 20 minutes. Okay. Okay. Let's get the bastard. That motherfucker's never coming out of this room again. I was gonna say, how long does that fucking beam go for? No! Come on, you son of a bitch. And I'm dead. Why would they have it where you can get stuck? I need to get into the head as fucking cute. At least if I get touched by one of these, I'm pretty fucked. Save one more time and get the fuck out of here. Oh, this is gonna feel so good. Finally getting down inside here. Oh, but of course, these are still going. Because that wouldn't make any sense. Gonna save one more time down here. And we'll end it here before we enter the new area. Hopefully that's the final boss. I don't know. Hopefully it is, hopefully it's not, I don't know. But then let's see what the next episode will bring us. Stay tuned for the next one. And hope that we can finish this game soon. Adios, guys. Peace.